little dainty.
My sequel. Thank you for following me. Welcome to the channel. Little dink, largemouth. Shark Blitz, what's up, buddy? Nice catch. He's a little dink. A little dink. First largemouth, though, so that's pretty good.
The first time I got me a one bite. One
bite.
Hey guys.
Pretty big bluegill. My son just caught. Who was that follow? I'm jealous. Dino, thank you for the follow, man. Appreciate that.
Got one.
I guess he did that. Oh,
it's a
crappie. Oh my gracious, look at that bread.
It's a crappie, man.
Oh, I want to eat it now. That looks yummy. No. I think I'm going to do half Savannah with this one. You think I will?
You just pegged the crap out of me, man. Look at that. Crappie. Banjo. What's up, Banjo? How you doing, man?
Give it to me.
If you guys haven't followed Banjo Briggs, click on his name and
Pika.
Give him a follow.
Oh my gracious sakes. Oh yeah.
You ready?
Yes.
Y'all ready?
Ready up! No!
Now this is what you get for making me do it.
I didn't make you do it. You voluntarily did it. God, he stabbed the heck out of me, man. God, dog. Oh, you used to work with me. Okay. Awesome, man. You can private message me later on.
Ooh, look at his gills.
Not the 5-pounder I'm looking for, but...
Don't come over here, Daddy.
Don't come over there.
Yeah.
Why? There's a little dink. That was a silent attack right there. He also stole my minnow. What's it? Dang, dude, you're ripping my thumb up. Stop it. It's a pretty good one. It's bigger than what we were getting.
I don't have a glove. Here I go. I don't have a glove.
Where's your glove? Yeah, he's the biggest one so far.
No, that's the hook.
What are you looking for, bud?
I'm looking for the gold. What's that?
An extremely large bluegill. I was out there where I was telling you there's bluegill. Look at this freaking bluegill, y'all.
So we need to find it.
It's huge.
Oh yeah, you say dims to our closet.
It's a massive bluegill. Huge bluegill. I caught him on the minnow, the fake minnow.
Oh, great. Put me one on. Me one on.
It's a toad.
Me one on.
Turtle.
Is that a snapping turtle?
Yeah. Golly! It's a dang turtle, man. I'm not gonna be able to get this out of here. Let me go grab my pliers. Pink worm catches a turtle. Hey, buddy. What's up? Got him.
I wanna see.
You already bit it once, bud. He's not wrong. He's not an alligator snapping turtle. He's just a, I forgot what they call these. It's just a box turtle or something, I think. Yeah.
Well, it helped you?
Now we've caught the turtle on the pink worm. I've got everything on this pink worm, right? Everything. Expecting a bass right here. You proved me wrong, I guess. Oh, he chugged it too. He chugged it. Not much goes on. Can't trust anyone. Yeah. I'm pretty proud. I have a lot of pride in the amount of places that I have permission to fish. I have a fishing resume that I can show people when I go to ask them if I can fish on the property or not. There I go. This is all the places I have permission to fish. You can call them if you want. We're trying to get to 2,000 followers. Once we hit 2,000 followers, we're gonna do a 24-hour camping / fishing stream.
Dad, how do you think of when we get home? You have to test that thing.
Oh, that's a big one.
Yep.
Dang, son.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just in time for the raids, too. Awesome. Thanks. I've never caught a bass here, and when you come with me, and we come to this spot, we catch fish. What's up with that? There's a nice little dink.
Thank you, La.
I'll do that.
Song.
I don't have it ready. Hang on, y'all. Wait. Okay, you ready? You're not supposed to throw them like that. This is supposed to be majestic.
No. I'd like to just...
You guys have a great night. We'll see you tomorrow.